she too.
What I find now
is one thing, one thing only. It was a man that's an industrialist. He brought lace situated in Aiyepe. The lace is called Aiyepe lace.
He's
an it was an industrialist. That is the only thing I want to zero in on. This was a man that had foresight. Can you imagine if what he did many years ago is done today in Nigeria, wouldn't he give the Chinese industry and Australia industry the competition that they truly deserve? So that's one thing I want to talk about him. Him being an industrialist. Thank you.
America, we're grateful to have all of you here. We just want to thank you for celebrating the life of our father with us. So we're so grateful for life to Baba spent. We're so grateful and thankful for his life. So Baba lived a fulfilled life and was very grateful and thankful for him. We do miss him a lot, but we know he's in a better place, and for that we're happy.
I don't know.